human emotional experience.
I was thinking, I hope he doesn't get injured.
I felt responsible.
Sometimes I can't tell at all what's going on in that head of yours. And I really don't know your noises yet.
Well, when you wonder, ask me.
Okay, I will. I thought I just did.
Why do you love me?
Why do you love me?
Kiri, can I come in and watch TV?
In just a minute,
for a few
sweetheart.
Minutes, buddy.
Hang in there, okay? He's not going anywhere.
I know. Can we talk about something else?
I don't think so. I'm incapable of small talk. But that's why you love me, right?
I want you to know I'm about personal attention. This is my life. I'm available to you 24 hours a day. I'm in my office now. You call me anytime. I'll be in Phoenix tomorrow for Monday Night Football. You know, I could be in Indiana by 11:30 Tuesday morning. Just give me 20 minutes. I'm not asking for an answer now. Why don't you... I'll call you tomorrow. You just enjoy the rest of your day and tell Douglas I said hello, would you please? All right. Thank you. Same to you, Marilee. Bye-bye. Indiana, Tuesday. I'll be there.
It's my fault.
What?
It's not fair to you, this whole thing.
Here. Tell me. Let me help.
I took advantage of you. And the worst of it is that I'm not alone. I did this with a kid. I was just on some wild ride where I thought that I was in love enough for both of us. I pretended that proposal by the car was real, and it might have just been a hypothetical. I did this. And at least I can do something about it now.
I'm not a guy who runs. I stick.
Well, I don't need you to stick.
What do you want?
I don't know.
My soul or something?
Well, why not? I deserve that.
What if I'm not built that way?
I think we made a mistake.
Listen, what if it's true? It's great at friendship. Bad at intimacy. I mean, come on, it's the theme of my bachelor film, for God's sake.
I know. I watched it. I sort of know it by heart.
I don't like to give up.
Please, Jerry. My need to make the best of things and your need to be responsible. If one of us doesn't say something about it now, we could lose 10 years. Being polite. Let's just call this next road trip what it really is. A nice long break.
What about Ray?
Well, you'll be friends. Of course you'll be friends.
I'll take him to the zoo. So this break is a break up. That's...
Come on, Jerry. You know this isn't easy for me. On the surface, everything looks fine. I've got this great guy. And he loves my kid. And he sure does like me a lot. And I can't live like that. It's not how I'm built. She's got a secret garden where everything you want, where everything you need will always stay. A million miles away.
If this is empty, this doesn't matter.
Arms up. Let's. All right, let's move back.